super.
Audio?
Yeah.
Oh, no, depress it. You didn't say.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Star is your opponent. Even if they're temporarily your ally.
Look out. He's got his sights set on that neck region.
Boy, did he get dropped or what?
The loading zone!
What a display of unmitigated strength. The ring mat's in pain after that one.
Yeah, you're right. I think that hurt the ring and him.
Well, let's quickly get your opinion on Shawn Michaels.
Shawn Michaels has been through so many wars here in the WWE. There are very few men with the experience and the drive of the Heartbreak Kid. Jericho's got him. Oh, no, that slam didn't look pretty.
Happy New Year.
Here we go, back inside the ring.
What do you mean we? We're still outside the ring, Cole. It's them. They're inside the ring.
Oh, wait, nice reverse. Look at this. Dolph Ziggler doing some good work here.
At this point, if you're in the ring with Diamond Dallas Page, you have to be on constant alert for the Diamond Cutter. DDP can land that move from anywhere at any time.
Hey, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring.
Oh, did you see the force behind that? Uh-oh. Climbing the turnbuckle. Jericho sees the opening. No!
Oh, and he eats the canvas.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Diving into his bag of acrobatic tricks. As you said earlier, King, that Diamond Cutter can come out of anywhere at this point. And over the years, we've seen it stop some of the greatest WCW superstars in their tracks, including Sting, Goldberg, and the Giant, who WWE fans recognize as Big Show.
Yeah, and you know, I've seen DDP land that Diamond Cutter while on the top rope,
or while Camel Clutch. He needs to figure out a way to get to his face and break the hold.
Inside the ring now.
Finally. Let's get this done inside the ring.
Oh, no. Wait a minute, Cole. What's he going to do here?
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Talk about sending a message. What a power. What a sweat.
There it is. The super kick.
You've been waiting for it. You've been wanting it. Well, you got it. Wow. He's still down after that.
Some very opportunistic offense here. Something an opponent of Shawn Michaels can try.
They're still alive. Yeah, Cole, you remember that song back in the day? Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Shawn Michaels hit that one. No, not again.
Can he score the pin? Wow, there's the save. The match continues.
You gotta go.
Oh! Ziggler is in control.
Yeah!
Extra slow getting back to his base here. And this is, oh, what a save.
Yeah, that's what I call killing two birds with one stone.
Remember, momentum in WWE can turn on a dime.
And leave you some change.
Chopping down trees right and left. What a blow.
You're right. Just like a lumberjack doing his job.
The back of the head absorbing much of that move.
Ow!
And Ziggler gets leveled.
Man, Ziggler's going to be sore tomorrow.
Just toying with the competition a little. What a shot to Dolph Ziggler. King, we may need a doctor out here.
Yeah, I think Dolph has been badly hurt. There's only so much a human being can stand.
Good night. Wow, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Wearing down the opposition here.
There's no recovery from that.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast. How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
That one belongs inside the ring.
I believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Wow, look at that power. What makes it even more impressive is that it's all in one motion.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading it.
If even Tom stops the count, what action.
He's in big trouble. Oh, wow. I have a feeling we're going to see several more demonstrations like that before the night's over. Ouch. What a display of power that was.
Not today. Too fast.
No, Ziggler's an impressive athlete. There's no doubt about that. I don't know how much more damage he can take.
And out, Dolph Ziggler is pushing forward. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
They're still alive.
Yeah, Cole. Staying alive? Well, that was it in WWE terms. Oh, lights out.
The super kick, the end is near.
This one should be over after that.
Look how slow he is to reach.
There it is, the super kick.
You've been waiting for it. You've been wanting it. Well, you got it. Looking for
a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on. Just when you thought it was over. Wow. And he's toast. Inside the ring again.
Right. They should be. This is where the action needs to be. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
He's showing no signs of letting up. Getting back into the ring now.
King, you can take a breath.
Oh, getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
Boy, he just got laid out. Wow. He's still down after that.
So many different ways this one could shake out, as is the case with any fatal four-way match.
Cole trying to tell Jericho he's not the best in the world. He'll never believe you.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing. Oh, no. Diamond Dallas Page with the opportunity. Incredible counter. A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Making it look easy.
Oh, a serious knockout blow. Is that arm in now? Oh, and a terrific reversal by Chris Jericho. And that's a shot that could drop a grizzly. Yep, there's the reversal by Shawn Michaels. Well, he's got his opponent, and what's he going for here? How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. I don't know what's going to happen here.
Back in the ring now.
Yeah, let's just see how long they can keep it in the ring.
He's going, and he escapes with a kick out.
I can't believe Chris is still in this.
Not today, too fast.
Could this? And he breaks the three count.
Oh, I got to tell you, I really thought that could have been it. He's in big trouble.
Man, Chris Jericho, what offense. Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Oh, what a shot.
That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Jericho goes right off his feet.
We're watching someone toying with their opponent. I don't know if the...
And again, he gets struck with that one kick.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be ready.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. If he keeps submission holds locked in, and he's in big trouble.
Oh, off at the last second. Looking to build.
Look out below.
Look out. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Ziggler is so explosive, and we can easily see more of this. The show-off can quicken the pace when he wants, so look out. Who knows what kind of hashtags.
And Diamond Dallas Page nails it. Covers. There's the save. The match continues. Even more damage to the face.
And that face looked like it had been damaged enough already. What a counter that was. Oh, out of nowhere.
Sweet chin music. Michaels hits it again. He thinks he has it.
Two, three. Man, he's got to feel
great. Yes, I'm fine.
I can't believe what we're saying.
Lordy's out. And I gotta go. I won't drop the controller.
Let's take a look at some of the big highlights.
He said he was gonna leave at 8. It is 7:58.
Beat the time. Took it. Oh, I still have 2 minutes. Still wants to be placed.
Angelo, Shawn Michaels, James the Diamond Dallas Page. Chino here, it's Dolph Ziggler, it's CD, it's Chris Jericho.
And Shawn Michaels wins it. Arch Angelo, loading up.
And we're out.
All right, we know, let the replay run out.
All right.
Yeah, my God, that super kick on you though, James.
And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
I could have won. Wait, how did I get out of the ring after that? But I was knocked out, like, I was in recovery mode.
Oh, because you're...
Did I get thrown out?
I super threw that. You want to try it?
Here's your winner, representing D-Generation X, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
Hearing every bit of that victory here tonight.
At the risk of getting ahead of myself, if this guy keeps winning matches like that, we better reserve some room for him in the Hall of Fame.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was.
How do you feel,
Simply
Gino?
Amazing.
I could have won! I could have won!
No, I missed it. It's like, I didn't reverse it. He just moved out the way.
And then I did the diamond cutter.
Here we go. Oh, no!